lives matter because they black. Damn, I miss Mac. Wish I could bring him back. Y'all just started saying lives matter because they black. They killed Sandra Bland, they killed Mike, they killed Eric Garner, they killed my Ike. Got shot in the back, how real is that? Make matters worse, the cop was black. Coroner said it was a murder, a homicide. 100-page discovery, read every page of crime. Cause I can't understand how you justify killing an unarmed man that was running for his life. They traded the white for blue, I know they run with the Klan. In his life, what can we do except to take a stand? Cops don't care about us, but why should they? We're recklessly killing one another every day. We need to sit down and talk about a strategy and realize whips and chains is exactly what keeps us stagnated and get back to the old school mentality. Black is beautiful mentality. And stop teaching these kids about money and bling. Look them in the eyes and say, son, you a king. Stop dressing little girls beyond their means. Look her in the eyes and say, baby girl, you a queen. And maybe one day we'll care for each other. And stop saying my nigga and start saying my brother. I mean, damn, maybe. Let's talk a more action. Spark a pig, get the clapping. They ain't understand what we saying. Tell us one of them laying on the ground and they see us going down. Blue and red stick together, saying we can get shit together. Knowing if we stand as one, tell these cops one more. Black man choked in front of a store with his hands up, saying that he can't breathe and it's gonna be a war. We kill each other like it's no tomorrow. Line some of them up with hollows. Scene follows. Have them holding visuals, drowning sorrows in a bottle. Pictures only way they seeing visuals, saying what cold-blooded individuals will kill a man trying to feed his family. Man, I don't give a damn. Feel like cops is the Klan. Not one televised presentation of a million man march together. Scared to death if we make a plan. Really shook when we take a stand. Fuck a fist, put a K in a brother's hand. Tell him if you see the man, let it blam. Let it blam. Let it blam. Goddamn.